So here's a new look at the micro crawler course. I picked up a couple more the pond liners, and I have actually sprayed them with textured Rust-Oleum paint, and picked up some more pavers. So let me just go through this here real quick. These are some pavers that I picked up at Home Depot. Actually at Lowe's, I'm sorry. They work pretty well. They're not too tall for the micros to get up on. And they stack pretty well. They're about $250 a paver, so they're not real cheap, but you know they're not too terribly expensive. The pond liners I found at Lowe's as well. They were about $7 on clearance. So everything else is styrofoam and rocks. And the pond liners, like I said, they've been sprayed. I don't know if you can really tell with this iPhone camera. I sprayed them with the textured Rust-Oleum. Have a little bit of texture to them, add a little bit of extra traction for those little guys. As far as scale, you can see it does gets up there pretty good. Still kind of playing with it. Nothing's really glued down or set in stone as far as if I had to move things around, so kind of play with positions on some of the stuff. Kind of get it exactly where I want it. So, with that, I'll give you a couple more flex shots on these, and if you have any questions, feel free to let me know.